single-A playoff action. Lancaster Country Day welcoming Camp Hill. Country Day in white takes advantage of a corner kick as it's placed beautifully for Andrew Blickle. He puts it up and the Cougars lead one zip. Camp Hill answers. Colin Hester streaking downfield by himself, scores the equalizer, and we're tied up. This one goes to overtime. In OT, Camp Hill's Joe Gallagher on the penalty kick ends the game. Camp Hill escapes with a 2-1 OT win.